She survived not one, but two big tornadoes. She's a Northland College student who attends the University of Alabama.
And as KMBC 9's Kris Ketz shows us, she was there when a killer twister hit Tuscaloosa, Alabama in late April.
Do you hear it? Do you hear it?
Tuscaloosa, Alabama, April 27th. And once again, Kathleen O'Halloran was in the middle of a big storm.
Does that get any easier?
No. Not really. Especially because Tuscaloosa was so much worse off than our tornado was.
She's talking about May 4th, 2003. An F4 tornado took her family's house in the Carriage Hill Estates area of Kansas City North. Like everyone in this neighborhood, she walked away from the storm. But 8 years later, she couldn't walk away from the moment.
After we were hit, we lost our house. I kind of just put up this wall against storms, and I said, I've been through this once. It'll be okay. But, yeah, I maybe should have freaked out a little bit more.
O'Halloran wrote out this storm in the basement of a sorority house with 100 others. Alabama sophomore Molly Neeb of Blue Springs wasn't far away.
I couldn't believe it. I'd never seen anything like it before. I cried as we drove down 15th Street because you couldn't even recognize, like, I didn't even know where I was.
It's why they're now part of a 5K fundraising run here at home, July 24th, in Roe Park, in Overland Park. Money raised will help students and staff who lost so much in Tuscaloosa.
We just thought it seemed really unfair that we just got to leave it all and that we weren't affected by it and we just got to go home and that we wanted to do something that helped.
So while they're home for the summer, they haven't forgotten where they've been or the damage left behind. Kris Ketz, KMBC 9 News.